When the munchies attack and I need a bite, I'm raiding the fuck out of what's left in the pantry tonight. Alright, dried apricots and a bag of rice, but the chicken mac and noodles are my treasured prize. Yeah, yeah. 2 minutes till 2 minute noodles, capping off a pretty shitty night with, let's face it, pretty fucking shitty food. Alright, took a bite too soon when it was too hot. Now I've got blisters on the inside of my mouth. I got third degree burns in my esophagus, cause these matching noodles are hotter than hell. Not that I would know how hot hell actually was, and besides, I don't really believe in hell. It's a personal choice, it's fine if you do. I just believe that the concept of hell is to elicit fear for the purpose of control. Religion is power, and power corrupts, so I don't believe in hell. The Judeo-Muslim Christian saints, or in the Judeo-Muslim Christian saints. 2 minutes till I call Susan Boyle. It's either that or watch some red tube, but my internet is on one of those 3G dongle things. 2 minutes till I have gotta spew my guts up. Ever since the apple, everything's been spinning, and the noodles wanna come back up, spewing out like a fire hydrant. Shouting noodles straight out of my nose. I don't remember having carrots. I don't remember having fucking carrots. What's that smell? What's that smell? Is that the smell of romance? Or maybe just a bit of cheers. I'm dead in my pants when I spewed. Sometimes I jizz in my pants when I spew. Oh my God.